En Gumesia, en Josso Emon. Also, for sharing Gumesia and Samson Young for Dr. Matthew Opoku Prempenapo, and I say, one more than one such a I say, performance and funding agreement, no, or more as in saying be Center of Excellence, Makumako, and Kuno, and on her, so we don't be this argument, it's me, Abua, and Puntu, and Josso Abba.
So for share and women's chance to ekasa no church in Musessa and she say your mo aye a bebwapa. I must your pon I would do my gun and must say no apija. Nasika a woman no aye America don't open bay a ducia or more achichemu a day a must your post your pony center sahudrana or more a day barbey a juma. Doctor Matthew Poku Prempe, our year or so for share women's chance to etcher say. And finish your mojisha a buy a day at Ujano and then sacre papa beba away women's share my beshe. I must your pon I would run so a call and
the total commitment of the government of Ghana to AIDS impact is roughly $60 million, out of which all the five new centers will receive $6.4 million each, and the three renewal centers at the College of Engineering, $5.5 million each. Further to this, the government is allocating $2 million to meet our country's obligations under the Regional Skills and Innovation Fund of the Partnership for Skills in Applied Sciences, Engineering, and Technology. This is a very, very good collaborative venture, and we hope that you can encourage more students to participate to do their PhDs under this fund. Ghana is not doing well so far, but if you can host them under ACE centers, other faculties can also encourage students to participate in this partnership.
Aso ya wamo eshe abudi munya.